Although tigers don't actually have a language, they have a wide variety of vocalizations they use to communicate.
Chuffing is a friendly greeting among tigers. It's kind of like saying, hey, what's up, to one another. It's saying hello, as we would use that word. And it sounds like, oof. And we can do it back and forth with them. And once they get to know you, if you're new, it takes a little bit for you to perfect the sound of it. But then once you get good at it and they start recognizing you, that's how they'll identify us as well.
From their affectionate greeting, known as chuffing, to more aggressive sounds, such as growling, hissing, grunting, and roaring. Another vocalization, mewling, is only used by cubs and courting tigers. Tiger roars are so loud they can be heard several miles away. And at the other end of the spectrum, it was recently discovered that tigers, like whales, elephants, and other animals, can make low-frequency sounds that humans can't hear. This use of infrasound may help tigers communicate with each other through dense forest and over long distances. Tiger vocalizations provide a lot of insight into this incredible animal. And the more we understand about them, the better chance we have at saving them. But researching the elusive tiger in the wild can be challenging. We've learned a lot about tigers by observing and caring for them in zoological parks. An important part of good care is training. Positive reinforcement and a trusting relationship with the trainers are two keys that lead to success. The tigers at Busch Gardens Tampa are trained to do a lot of behaviors for very important reasons. Most of their trained behaviors are things they do on their own anyway, so it's a matter of doing the behavior when asked. The tigers can sit, lay down, present a paw, and through the trust established between the trainers and the animals, they'll even allow a voluntary blood draw, all very important behaviors when they need to receive medical care or get a routine exam. And every tiger here knows its name, so they come when they're called.
Mala Bhutan!
The strongest reinforcement is food, but a variety of enrichment and rewards are used with the tigers, including playtime, toys, and lots of kind words of encouragement.
I never realized how popular tigers were until we opened Jangala. I think it changes a person's life when they get to see a tiger and see an interaction. Something clicks in them like, wow, these are magnificent animals, and what can I do to help, and how can I, spread the word about how great tigers are?